I think he was a little reluctant to get into it too much because his critics would think that this is self-serving, that it's not worthwhile for him to lend his weight into it. But he was a distinguished and able legislator, and we developed a close friendship.